Hey everyone, we are going to discuss the last part of Hacktoberfest presented to you by DigitalOcean and Git. So we discussed in the in today's session that we need to fork this repository. So I'm going to just briefly discuss how you need to fork and submit your answers or submit your code, that is your pull request. So the first step is to open up this page, github.com/iosd/iosduatkuk Hacktoberfest meetup 2019, and then you need to fork it. Make sure you have one GitHub account. So yeah, it opened it up. My GitHub account is ankurexit. This is my handle, and this is the forked repo of iosduatkuk. So it's being shown in my repository, my main repositories. That's my account. So we have four issues here. The first issue is beginner, the second is intermediate, advanced, or miscellaneous. So you need to apply, you need to submit four commits with different problem statement or different issues. You can go with beginner or intermediate or advanced or miscellaneous as per your choice. And after getting done with these four commits, you can earn a t-shirt from GitHub. So I'm going to show you how to fork and then submit your problem in this intermediate section. So just go to this intermediate section and create a new file, or you can upload a file if you want. Let's just create a file. So let's name it as quicksort_your_roll_number.handle.py. like, I'm coding in Py, so I use .py. If you are using C++, you can use .cpp or .c. Okay, so here's the code for the quicksort. So let me just copy it up. Yes. Okay, so this is the code, and we don't need this. Okay, so this is the code for quicksort, and I need to submit it. So let me just name it as quicksort_25170110.py. This step is optional, and here you can write like quicksort will go ready by and your roll number. Then you need to commit directly to the master branch. That's important. So commit a new file. Okay, done. This is the quicksort by me. This is the quicksort by Pawan. And now go to the actual handle by clicking this link here, iosduatkuk. This is the unforked original repository. In the intermediate section, you can see this repo here, the repo you created. Let's just open this original. Okay, yeah, you can search it up here and open it up. You need this handle iosd/iosduatkuk. Here, go to the intermediate. This is the original repository, and you can not see the quicksort I just created, because it's not merged yet here. I only created it and uploaded it, and I actually put a request to the author of this page or this account to merge my code with these different folders or these different data. That's these different codes basically. So I am asking him to merge my code with these codes, so that I am able to actually put up these codes and have a successful pull request. So now I need to create a pull request, that is to request the author to actually pull my code up. Okay, now it can compare changes across branches, commits, tags, and more below. If you need, you can also compare across forks. So compare across forks, and head repository is this repository. So this is the it's showing quicksort. So this is the code that I need to actually pull here. So I'm going to create a pull request. and it's checking if it's able to, yeah. So this shows this branch has no conflicts with the base branch. This means it's going to get a pull requested. What we say, pull requested, yeah. So the author will get a request that I, Ankur, want to merge this code quicksort 2517011.py with the original repository, that's IOSD master, from Ankur exit master. So from my master branch to IOSD master branch. So this was my master branch to this IOSD master branch. And now, if you just refresh this page, I hope it shows you the current status. Yeah, so it shows you the quicksort status. That's all. That's all you need to do, and you need to follow this step two more times to earn that t-shirt. All the best for your t-shirt. I hope you can do it now. It's really easy. You just need to fork, then you need to create a new file, then you need to obtain a pull request here, or send a pull request here basically, and then it's in the hands of the author that he merges your project, or he doesn't, or he ignores the project if it's not that good. So that's all. Hope you enjoyed this small video. Do check my GitHub account if you want to solve my issues on projects like Smart Dustbin or facial recognition using OpenCV and KNN, etc. Thank you for your precious time.